Why? What with the sad face?
Nah, just bored.
Bored?
Yeah, remember how much fun we used to have last time?
We can still have fun now.
How?
Hi, babe.
Hi. Hey, you still have this toy?
Of course.
Hey, I have mine too.
Hey!
They even have names, right?
Yeah, yours is Varun and mine is Sadhana. We were so silly back then. Remember, we used to make up stories as if they really existed.
How I wish we can rewind those moments.
Why not? Why don't you start first?
Okay. Varun and Sadhana were best friends ever since they were 3 years old. Just like us. And they grew up together.
Like us.
And they went to the same university, just like us. Then... Sorry? Varun, wait!
Hurry up, Sadhana. Sadhana, what do you think about love?
Love doesn't need to be perfect. Just need to be.
Become lovers.
What is meant to be will always find a way.
I have something to tell you. Actually, I should have told you earlier, but you know, I was just waiting for the right time.
Oh, what is it, Sadhana?
Not now. Let it be a surprise. But I promise I'll tell you soon, okay? And I'm sure you'll be very happy about it.
Okay. I can wait.
Hey, Piggy, you're still sleeping now. Come on, wake up. Are you free this evening?
Yeah, should be free. Why,
Hey, can we meet up today? I have a surprise for you. The one I told you, remember?
Finally! You're gonna burst the bubble.
Makshar Cafe, 5 p.m. Be on time. Bye.
Bye, Sadhana.
We'll see who's gonna end up being surprised.
Hi, Sadhana.
Hi, Varun. Not
bad.
You're on time.
Oh my god, the big proposal. And they're gonna live happily ever after.
Not so fast. Life's not a fairy tale.
Varun, meet Arjun, my boyfriend, and Arjun, meet Varun, my best friend in the whole universe.
Hi, Sadhana has told many things about you. Well, not always, maybe 24/7 a day. Anyways, nice to meet you, bro.
Bro? Sorry, bro. Nice to meet you too.
Yeah.
I wanted to surprise you, Varun. I found my happiness in Arjun. I'm sure you'll be happy if I'm happy too, right? We met during Pesta Hockey and you were not in it, Varun, so please don't scold me, okay?
Nah, it's okay. I was just shocked because I didn't expect it.
You got it. Congrats! Stay happy, both of you, okay? You, take good care of her. Gotta go.
Fix an appointment to talk to you right now? What's happening to you, Arun? Why didn't you answer my call? The last I saw you was at Makshat Cafe and I've never heard from you ever since.
Sorry, sir. Didn't mean it that way. I was just having some family problems. Sorry, okay?
You could have told me that. You always tell me everything. Anyways, can you please get your house to the open library right now? I hope you remember, you've got the summers to do today. See you there in 20 minutes.
But, Sadhana?
29 minutes and 30 seconds left for you. Bye.
Varun, over here!
Hey, Sadhana. Oh, Arjun, you're here too.
Yeah, we were doing our assignments together. Okay guys, I'll go and get some refreshment for us. So as usual, Varun, vanilla latte, right?
Coffee level 2, huh? Great, just like the both of us. Well, 2 espresso and 1 vanilla latte, baby. Okay, hurry up. Coffee? But she hates coffee. She only drinks hot chocolate. Since when? But she only drinks coffee when she's with me. There are some things that I do not know about Sadhana.
Some things? You don't know many things about her, and you call yourself her boyfriend?
Sadhana is very straightforward, bubbly, and fun-loving, and hopelessly romantic too. She loves to play in the rain, and she can even make you smile when I don't feel like doing it. Oh yeah, she loves lollipop, and she turns into a candy monster when she gets one. Weird girl she is, and that's why that's why we are best friends. Okay bro, gotta go.
You said a lot of weird things. Next time then.
He just left. Said some stuff to be settled. Sure, I'll be. I'm here for you, right?
Well, we can finish it together, as always.
Something better to do later. Actually, Arjun asked me out tonight.
Seriously? My god, he's the hottest guy in campus.
Well, I have to go now. I have a date tonight.
Bye. You lucky bitch. Have fun.
There's something I need to tell you. It's about Arjun.
What is it? Is something wrong?
Everything is wrong with him, Sadhana.
What do you mean, Arjun?
Arjun, he's...
Just say it.
He's cheating on you.
Varun, enough of your silly jokes. Go back to your room now.
Listen to me, Sadhana. I will never lie about things like this. He's going on a date with some other girl. And I heard it in my own ears.
Oh, come on, Varun. I was just on the phone with him 10 minutes ago. He's at home right now.
For God's sake, Sadhana. He could have called you from anywhere knowing that you blindly believe him.
Look, Varun. I love Arjun and more than that, I trust him. So don't come here and tell me some crap stories and expect me to believe them.
Damn it. Stop being so naive, Sadhana. He's a jerk, alright? taking advantage of him groping in public.
Enough, Varun. Just stop it. Now I know what kind of hypocrite you are. Pretending to be happy for both of us, but in fact you're just full of hatred, jealousy. Enough, Varun. Just stop it. Now I know what kind of hypocrite you are. Pretending to be happy for us, but in fact you're just full of hatred and jealousy.
Always.
Friendship is really the finest balm for the pangs of disappointed love.
Some people are meant to be best friends, like us.
Like us.